This is part two of our case break draft hybrid. And we have our draft selections going on still right now. We're on pick number 11, picking up where we left off. All right, so we had that swap, and so good stuff is happening, and that's exciting stuff. So the Mets are off the board for Matt SL owning the Mets. Good luck, Matt. All right, pick number 13, Andy, is taking the Astros. Good luck with your Giants, Matt SL. Or actually, it's not Matt. That's Christopher R's. Right? All right, so Christopher is going to have an extra random. That's Matt SL's random. Let's see. Okay, thanks, AG. Looking at some of the most higher priced teams left, Detroit goes for 14. Usually in a single box. Minnesota usually goes for 14 in a single box. Phillies go for 13. Rangers go for 14, and Washington goes for 15. These are some of the higher-priced teams listed right here. So good luck to you, Stephen M., selecting your team. Okay, so Steven selects the Nats. All right, good luck, everybody, as I continue to fill this draft list in. We are about to random our teams coming up here in a moment, but Stephen O. has made his selection, and Michael O. has the Rangers. All right, so we're very close to doing the random here for the rest of the teams. Good luck in the rip. All right, so we're going to remove Matt SL, that's right, and give that to Chris R. for the his random, that's correct. I hear you. Yes, indeed. You're going to get his two randoms, that is correct. You're going to get two randoms because you have made that trade. So I got that for you, Chris R. Okay, so we're not going to random the teams. Okay. All right, well, let's get to it. Good luck, everybody. So let's find out what's going to happen next. Here's our 15 odors. And this is going to be a random. I want to screen share this out, make sure everybody knows. If your name comes up number one, you're going to have the Arizona Diamondbacks. 2 Orioles, 3 Reds, 4 Indians, 5 Rockies, 6 Tigers, 7 Marlins, 8 Brewers, 9 Twins, 10 A's, 11 Phillies, 12 Pirates, 12 Padres, 13 Rays, 14, let's see, might have a correction. Let me see. All right, this will be number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11, 12, and for the record, 13, 14, and 15. All right, for the record. So let's see how this goes. Good luck, everybody, in this hybrid, random, and draft. 7 times through, we'll have our owner list, and we'll fill them in. I don't have that original list. I don't have that original list. It's been lost. Let's see. We actually have 13 here, so we should have 15. So let me start this random over. That's one of the reasons why I had to make a part two. We lost the original list. So I actually have it right here. I can make it, but it'll just take an extra minute if you want me to go to the main. Okay, so it'll just take an extra minute to put the original list back and then random that list. And I'll see if I can beat you to it, getting the original list up that was after the random. I've got 11 through 15 already written down, but I lost the original 10. Okay, there's the original list right there. So if we're looking to get that original list, I'm going to be having that list in just a second. And we can random from that list. So we'll be randoming from this list next. It'll probably be about 10 seconds or so before I have that list. So please bear with us as we get this correct list to random. Just be a second is all. All right, so let's get back to our random coming up here. All right, so Chris R., I want to make sure I got your randoms from Mitch in here. So I want to pay special attention to Chris R.'s spots right now and make sure this is correct for you. Let me see. Okay. All right. So Matthew SL. Let me get my list back up here real quick. Okay. So Matt SL was number 12. So that spot is Chris R's. And Too Tall's Mitch's was pick number. Boom, 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 boom. Okay, so Mitch was pick number 6. So that is actually Mitch's. Alrighty. And so that's our list right here. That this essentially was the draft order. And this is the list we're going to random. 15 owners. Here we go. And once again, I want to just recap everything. If your name comes up number one, and good luck, everybody. You're going to have them 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15. Good luck. Here we go. All right, here we go. Good luck, everybody. Seven times. And here we go. Let's hit big in this case. Lucky number 7. All right, so this is our order right here. We're just going to go ahead and fill this in. We'll see who has what team in the case break. After 7 times through the randomizer, Christopher R., you're on the top of the list. That is Arizona. Baltimore for Michael O. Paul G., Paul G., you're going to have the Reds. And Cleveland for Arturo. Mitch has the Rockies. All right, so lots of fun and excitement getting these teams owned and everything. That was a lot of fun and exciting. Now it's time for the rip. Good luck in the break. So it sounds like we may have some trades coming up. Right on, man. Really excited about this case. I'll tell you what, such big hits come out of NT. I feel like there's going to be a bat barrel in here or something just really big. Hopefully something really big is in this case. We're going to find that out. As we get set. Still an opportunity for any trades. I get everything unboxed for the case. There's a lot of trade considerations being exchanged and possibilities of trades out there for us. You never know, Jerky. You never know. What might happen next? What is going to happen next? All right, there's no trades that I can see anywhere. If there was a trade somehow and I missed it, speak now forever, hold your peace. I didn't read everything in the chat because I was busy unboxing, but I don't think I saw anything. Let me go through just to make sure. Certainly a lot of trade talks. No trades. Let's rip. Here we go. First hit. Out of the case break. You can tell me to wait if you're considering that trade. But here we go. I don't think that's going to happen. HC, that trade is not going to happen. Let's see what happens. Good luck. Rob Refschneider. Oh, surprise, surprise. Nice one right there. Yankees, 71 is the number on this Refschneider. Commemorating Memorial Day jerseys. That's very cool. This jersey, I believe, is going to be worn on a specific day, which makes this really special. I like it. I like that a lot. I think it's so neat. Anyway, nice hit for the Yankees owner. And that's Mark M. with the first item out of the case. Dilson Herrera for the Mets. Look at this. Whoa. Cleveland and St. Louis. Dual item relic right here. Cleveland is owned by Arturo, and St. Louis is owned by Kevin G. We're going to set this aside for right now, and good luck to the both of you for that. At the end of the break, we'll be randoming that. Pedro Serviano. Quickly going over here to our checklist. I wonder who's going to get this item. I believe he is a Yankee, but I'm not. I could be wrong about that. Okay, he's Nationals. That's right, Washington Nationals owner pulls that redemption. Nice going. Congratulations to Stephen M. Way to go, Stephen M. Next up in the case break is Oakland. Corey W. with this hit. Autograph with the number 36 on it. Here's another nice one right here for the Atlanta Braves owner. Commemorating St. Patrick's Day. Worn on that specific day. Way to go, Braves, Corey W. And now we have a Steven Matz for the Mets owner. All right, Matt SL picking up the Mets right here. Got an autograph and relic. There's a nice one for the Twins, 10 of 99. On card auto, got a pinstripe in there. Way to go, Rescindo. And our first book out of the break is a Chris Bryant. Oh, would you look at that? Wow, it's Chris Bryant, Chicago Cubs. Nice hit right here with 2015 Rookie of the Year for Christopher R. Great hit. Congratulations, Christopher R., with your Chris Bryant book. Nice. All right. All right, the next hit out of the box coming out of here is a Dansby Swanson for the Braves. Nice going. Congratulations, Corey W. Corey W. lands a Braves item. Corey W. Next up, we have this one right here is a Mike Trout. Oh, LA Angels. Great hit right here for the Angels owner. Congratulations, Rescindo. Great item, man. Cool looking patch, too. Nasty hit with the Mike Trout. Coming out of the break. Here's a Griffey Jr. for Seattle. 63 of 99 is the number on the King Griffey Jr. Paul G. All right, this was the player I was thinking of earlier. And it's a Serviano. This is for the Yankees. And it's an on-card auto, 4 of 10. Would you look at that? New York, there you go, Mark M. 4 of 10. Great hit right there. New York. And then we have this one right here, LA Angels, Trace Thompson. On card auto, great patch, and a good hit. Los Angeles Dodgers. And it's going to be Matt SL who pulls this one down. And we got some Cubs action right here. Dave Kingman, Christopher R. on card auto. All right, we're going to do a quick double check on this rookie, Trace Thompson. Just takes a second. Trace Thompson is, in fact, the L.A. Dodgers, so that's 100% correct. No worries. It only takes a second to check the checklist to be 100% sure. And there's Jake Lamb right here, Arizona. Christopher R., nice hit right there. How cool is that? The Jackie Robinson, Jake Lamb. You're welcome, Boston Ross, and good luck, everybody, as we continue in on box number two, hitting a Chipper Jones, 7 of 10. Ho! Baseball, Chipper Jones, baseball signatures. Atlanta Braves owner pulls a nice right there. Corey W. Oh, my gosh. What else is coming out of here? Houston Biggio, 10 of 25. Oh, my. Would you look at that? Terrific. Right there, Andy T. Andy T. coming with a nice Biggio book. Huge relics right there. Box number three out of the case. Way to go, Pine Tar. Next hit, out of the rip. Boom, 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 boom. St. Patrick's Day, Jackie Bradley Jr. for the Red Sox. 33 is the number on the Jackie Bradley Jr., Michael O. Nice going, Michael O. with the Jackie Bradley. Another Jackie Robinson type of hit right here. This one going for the Rockies owner, 45 of 99, Todd Helton. And we got another one of these legends, dual patch this time. Ted Williams and Jackie Robinson. Ho! L.A. Dodgers, Matt S.L. and the Red Sox owner, Michael O. Going to be squaring off big for these two legendary items, man. That looks like some dirt on the Ted Williams. I kid you not. That looks like a little bit of dirt on Ted Williams' jersey. Oh, my. My, oh, my. That is nasty. Ted Williams. Red Sox owner is Michael O. There's a Tyler Duffy, 21 of 49. Check that rookie patch out right there. Way to go for the Twins. Rescindo. Nice looking patch, Rescindo. And what do we have here? Oh, my gosh. On card, autograph, 1 of 1. Coming out of the break for the Diamondbacks center, Christopher R. Nice hit. Christopher R. pulling down a gem right there. 1 of 1. Boom. What else is coming out of our break? Jose Berrios, another Minnesota item. Look at that. Boston Ross, way to go, man. Congratulations. More Minnesota. Oh, my. What do we have here? Daryl Strawberry, 9 of 10 autograph. Cool looking Mets patch and everything. 9 of 10. New York Mets, Matt S.L. More big hits coming out of the break. Check this Orioles item out. And that's Baltimore Orioles, Michael O. on card auto, 2 of only 5. Huge hit right here. Would you look at that? Michael O. coming away terrific. With this item, man, that's a beast of a hit right there. Awesome patches and everything. Mmm. What else is coming out of the break? We have a Stars Sunny Gray. Stars Sunny Gray Oakland. A's owner Corey W. 24 of 25. Nice auto. Sunny Gray item. Anything can happen. We're looking for treasure, and here we go in the final box out of the case. This is going to be a Paul Molitor Minnesota manager card. Paul Molitor 42 tribute collection going to Minnesota, as it has Molitor as the Minnesota manager. Nice item for Boston Ross. Way to go. Congrats, Boston Ross. Next up in the rip, it's a Miggy for Detroit. I can see it from here. Miguel Cabrera. Look at that low number on this thing. Christopher R., only 4 of 10. Right here on this item. Corey Seager. All right. L.A. Los Angeles Dodgers hit. 51 is the number on this. Way to go, Dodgers. Matt S.L. Corey Seager. There's an Abreu autograph on card auto coming out for the White Sox. Mitch W. comes down with an Abreu autograph. Looks like a lot of relics on this item. On card autograph, Kettle Mart. 6 swatch signatures for Seattle. Paul G. Way to go, Paul G. On card autograph. 43 of 49. Coming out of the rip. And, oh, would you look at that. That is terrific right there for the Giants owner picking up this one. Matt S.L. with panic right there. That's awesome. Next up in the break. Oh, my. Sunny Gray, Oakland. Nice on-card auto, Corey W. One of the final hits in the break. We've still got a book left. Oops. We've still got a book left and everything. But let's see. Here is the Minnesota on-card auto, Miguel Sano. Oh, my. 11 of only 25. Oh, that's a big one right there. Minnesota's been pretty good in the break. Way to go, Boston Ross. On-card auto. That's a beauty. That is a beauty right there. The final hit in the break of our case break is a Texas book. And so congratulations, Michael O., who owns the Texas Rangers, pulling out this gem of an item right here, Jumbo Swatch Beltre. All right, let's get over to our random. And this is going to be the first one right here where we distinguish an owner for. Congrats, Boston Ross. Way to go. Certainly a lot came out of that case. It was a lot of big hits. But some of the biggest ones are yet to get owners. So let's find out who gets this one. Cleveland, Arturo, you're going to start off at the top of this random. 7 times. The winner's on the top of the list. Cleveland owner is Arturo. And our St. Louis owner. We've got another one that has Dodgers Red Sox, but that's coming up next. Yep. This is St. Louis in Cleveland. and Arturo V and our St. Louis owner over here, Kevin G. Here we go with our random. Seven times the result of the top list after seven. Here we go. It's a lucky number seven. Kevin G comes away with this thing. Congratulations on this dual relic item. After seven times through the randomizer, Kevin G scores this one. Nice hit. 11 of 25. Joe Medwick and Earl Averill. All right, and our next item is a Jackie Robinson and a Ted Williams. Very cool item right here. Some very cool looking relics. And so this is extremely exciting. As our Dodgers owner will start off on the top of the list, Matt SL. And then our Red Sox owner, Michael O, is going to be on this random. So Matt SL and Michael O, good luck. Seven times through, winners on the top of the list. Five, six, lucky number seven. Michael O comes away a winner of this Ted Williams and Jackie Robinson relic. My goodness, you guys both had a great shot. Anything could have happened, but after seven times through the randomizer, Michael O comes up at the top of the list, and this one is going to be yours. Congratulations to Michael O. Coming away big right there with that hit. Terrific item. And we're getting ready for our random. That is happening right now between all the owners. So I'm going to grab my owner list over here, wherever it is. And we're going to find out who is coming away with this bonus item. All right. Good things happening all around, but there's still one more prize to be awarded. So good luck, everyone, in the rip as we look to see who gets this mystery mega bonus. Yes. Let me see. Technically, I guess she should be right here. Okay, we're going to do it from the whole team list, okay? So let's just go to the whole team list. All But in that case, I think that we would have a Matt SL with a spot short, and he didn't trade that opportunity when he traded his team. So we would have to still modify the list because of the trade. All right, let's see what happens. Good luck, everybody. And this is the list that we're going to use. It is a team list. And let's see what happens. Seven times we're on the top list for the mystery mega bonus. Good luck. Here we go. One. Two. Three. So we're using this, and good things are happening. After seven times, there's going to be a winner at the top of the list. For the mystery mega random. Here we go. Lucky number seven. Arturo. Oh, would you look at that, Arturo. Congratulations. Mr. AV comes away with this and wins the mystery mega bonus. So Arturo, who didn't hit anything through the break, comes away a winner for this item. How funny is that? And congratulations. I'm very happy to award you this, Arturo. Seriously, I'm very happy for you and wishing you a great mystery mega bonus. Thanks, everybody, for getting in on our fun case break. It was a lot of fun. We're excited about more good things happening here tonight. This video will be up on YouTube very soon.